Listen, martial arts has evolved to a point now that belts are only good for holding your fucking pants up, as they say. And that's a line taken directly from the Red Belt movie.
Bruce Lee said that.
Bruce Lee actually said
Bruce
that?
Lee said that.
I'm
That's
a
his.
fucking moron.
And you know what? At the very end, the red belt is given to the main character by, you know who? Dan Inosanto. He was the first student of Bruce Lee.
Fuck out of here. See? That's why you gotta watch that COVID movie,
No, you
Red
don't.
Belt.
Don't watch it because no one
Well,
knew
if you're a
that.
true martial arts fan, it'll be okay for you to watch it. If you're not a true martial arts fan, then this is not a movie for you.
Don't watch it.
Don't
Just
watch
don't watch it.
it.
This is. There's
Maybe
nothing.
they should watch fucking Warrior with Bane and the other guy.
No, watch all five Bruce Lee movies. That would be better.
So your COVID movies, don't watch Red Belt, but watch all five Bruce Lee movies.
Yeah, starting with Return of the Dragon, Enter the Dragon, and then watch their other three. Big Boss,
Big
Chinese
Boss,
Connection,
Chinese Connection,
and his.
Enter the Fist, or no, that was a comedy.
No, Game of Death.
Game of Death.
He
Thank you.
was he
That's
was
what I
only
was thinking
he
with Chuck
was only in
Norris.
the movie. No, that was Return of the Dragon, where he fights in the Colosseum. That's his number
That's what
one
I was
movie.
trying to say. I was just testing his knowledge on the movies.
His last movie is Game of Death,
You're
which
not
he
going to
was
tell me to watch Bruce Lee
he
and
was
then not
only
know
in the
about Bruce
movie
Lee.
for 30 minutes.
Who was?
Bruce Lee. That was
Really?
his last movie. He died halfway during making it. He shot a few scenes,
It's because a legit gangster was on set.
including the one where he fought Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, which was
Which
one
was
of
the
the best.
incorporation of jiu-jitsu. That's the first mixed martial arts.
Yeah,
He was
he did
Bruce
that.
Lee was a pioneer for mixed martial arts.
He
He
did
was
the
the first
choke.
one that said there's no form, it should be free form, and you got to mix all fucking forms together.
It was a great fight scene.
Why would I fight a guy that's 7'4"? I can't beat him, but if I take him down and choke him out, I win.
Yeah.
So, all right, there you
Yeah.
go. Don't watch fucking Red Belt. Your COVID movie is all five Bruce Lee movies. Thank you.